by a vote of 2-0. Memphis, you are evicted from the Big Brother house.
I'm pretty surprised. They caught me off guard, the wise guys. I thought, you know, we had a good relationship. I thought ultimately they needed me as much as I needed them. They obviously didn't see it the same way.
I could care less if Nicole used the POV. It makes no difference to me. I feel confident that the wise guys will be here next week. Cody and Enzo are going to keep me around because I benefit both of their games.
As far as Nicole goes, I mean, look, Nicole put me on the block because she had an easy reason. She's not the one that took me out. Enzo and Cody took me out.
I would have no problem saying goodbye to him. Dumpers, no problem.
Cash out. See you later. Bye.
I wanted David out because I thought he was a wild card. I thought I never saw this kid play the game. I didn't like the fact that I didn't know, you know, his personality. I didn't know how he was going to play. I've never seen him play. He's the only person in the house that I had never seen play. So that was a concerning topic for me when it came to David. My relationship with Christmas is good. You know, we had a final two. We built an alliance together. Look, me and Christmas are really good friends. You know, we're very similar human beings. So we're both Sagittarius. We both have young boys. She was definitely a good friend and a good person to talk to in the house. With me and Ian played an amazing game, but I caught on to his game. And he had this persona the first half of the game where he was nervous and timid and very, like, uncomfortable. But as soon as we hit to the second half of the game, this kid has, you know, the most confidence. He was put together. You know, the way that he was communicating was totally different. So I was just showing that and giving it light. At the end of the day, me and Ian have a great relationship. And anything I said or did or people got offended, I meant no harm by it.